Let's go. Come on, Dad. Wake up. Definitely want to start the day with some gratitude, thanking the Lord for the blessings that we receive, and thanking Him for another beautiful day. So let's go, people. It's work Wednesday. Let's turn it up. We are at midweek. We are at hump day, and it is time, okay, to take a look at what we've done Monday, Tuesday, and turn it up into Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and finish strong. I know we're on the tail week of, or the tail end of the school year, and you know, I was telling both of my children, I said, man, I see you guys working really hard, and I can see it in your faces that you're done. You're done, and you're just trying to pull out the rest of your energy, your effort, your attitude, and I'm so proud. I'm so proud of you, and I told them that, and I think it's important that we tell ourselves that, because if we step into leadership each and every day, we must lead ourselves. We must sell ourselves on the idea that we've been called to do great things, and some days are going to be rough, and that's okay. It's okay to not be okay. However, don't stay there for too long. Embrace the support that you have, the love that you have, and then remember, being aware of your emotional capacity and how well you're handling the challenges that you're facing each day is the number one key. All right, we must be great problem solvers, and we must be willing to take on the bigger picture and the bigger problems, because honestly, all things of value are uphill all the time. I've learned that from a good friend of mine, John Maxwell, and I tell you, every single day, I ask myself, yeah, okay, you got this, Aaron. Do you have it? Yes? Okay, let's go. And that's a constant thing. And so as you step into today on this Work Wednesday, guys, remember, all things in value are uphill all the time. See how you're doing. Remember to show significance to those around you, you know, and those people that are also fighting through each and every day, growing through each and every moment, and remembering that life is a beautiful thing. If we frame it that way, we look at it that way, and remember that, you know what? We don't have to do anything. We get to do everything. God bless y'all. Have a wonderful Wednesday, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Peace.